Ryu Jun Yeol is not only an excellent actor, but also a symbol of success regardless of appearance. Born in 1986, he started his acting career late in 2012 at the age of 26, and with his ordinary appearance, he encountered many difficulties in his career. However, after only a few years, Ryu Jun Yeol has proven his abilities and won trust from the audience. His role in Reply 1988 in 2015 brought Ryu Jun Yeol to new heights. Without having to rely on his attractive appearance, his character Dog-Faced Hwan attracted people's hearts and brought him important awards such as Best New Actor at the 2015 Baekseung Arts Awards and Best Actor. Best Newcomer at Asia Artist Awards 2015. Since then, Ryu Jun Yeol has built a unique brand based on his friendly, simple acting style. His success does not stop at the small screen. With movies like The King, A Taxi Driver, Believer, Ryu Jun Yeol has become a box office guarantee. In particular, A Taxi Driver broke a series of records and earned him the nomination for Best New Actor at the 2017 Blue Dragon Awards. In 2023, his role in The Night Owl brought Ryu Jun Yeol to new heights when he was honored with the title Baekseung King of Cinema. In an entertainment industry where appearance is often considered the most important, Ryu Jun Yeol with his unusual appearance has proven that true success does not depend on appearance. He is living proof that, with talent and effort, anything is possible. According to a report, Ryu Jun Yeol's net worth as of 2022 has reached $17 million, marking a significant progress in the actor's career. This asset includes a large part of huge salaries from box office blockbusters, large advertising contracts, and valuable real estate blocks. However, in 2022, Dispatch exposed Ryu Jun Yeol's real estate speculation practices. Dispatch revealed that the actor used a real estate speculation strategy to make large profits. Ryu Jun Yeol founded the private company Deep Writing and named his mother as the principal so he could borrow money from the bank and invest in land. In 2020, he used this company's name to borrow money from the bank and buy a large piece of land in Yeoksum Ward for 5.8 billion won. Soon after, Ryu Jun Yeol rebuilt the entire building on this land and sold it at a higher price. He earned an estimated profit of 6 billion won before tax and 4 billion won after tax after deducting expenses and bank loans. This success is said to be due to the tax and interest rate incentives from banks that newly opened companies like Deep Writing enjoy. However, CJS Entertainment, Ryu Jun Yeol's management company, responded that he was simply doing business with friends and selling houses due to the impact of the COVID-19 epidemic, not real estate speculation. Product. However, this explanation did not convince the public. Experts and the public have criticized Ryu Jun Yeol's real estate speculation as well as that of many other stars in the Korean entertainment industry. They worry that this behavior could cause real estate prices to rise even more, making it difficult for ordinary people to afford to buy a house. In addition, there are also concerns that celebrities may take advantage of their personal reputation to speculate and gain large profits from the real estate market. This incident caused Ryu Jun Yeol to face criticism and reactions from the public for a long time. Ryu Jun Yeol is not only a talented actor, but also a close friend of national treasure Sun Heung-min, a famous Korean soccer star. The two have built a special relationship since the days of sharing their passion for football. Ryu Jun Yeol participated in promotional activities for the 2017 FIFA U20 World Cup and also had the opportunity to play football with football legends such as Diego Maradona and Pablo Aimar. In addition, Ryu Jun Yeol also has a special relationship with Sun Heung-min on the personal front. They often gossip, showing support and encouragement for each other in their careers. While Ryu Jun Yeol enthusiastically gave feedback on his ex-girlfriend Hyori's acting, Hyori was equally interested in Ryu Jun Yeol, even celebrating his birthday on set. However, that relationship ended in November 2023, when Hyori and Ryu Jun Yeol broke up, causing regret for many fans. Although after that, Hyori continued to support Ryu Jun Yeol by posting behind-the-scenes photos of him on social networks. On March 15, a new love drama began when rumors about a relationship between Ryu Jun Yeol and Han so he began spreading on social networks. The two are said to have traveled to Hawaii together and had a date at a luxury hotel. Surprise spread when Hyori, Ryu Jun Yeol's ex-girlfriend, unfollowed him on social media and posted mysterious photos, leaving many people wondering about the real situation between them. Han So-hee's appearance at Ryu Jun Yeol's exhibition last November further raised questions about their relationship, especially after Ryu Jun Yeol and Hyori broke up just 2 days before. The warning about Han So-hee's role as a little girl interfering in Ryu Jun Yeol and Hyori's love affair makes this drama even more complicated and intense. The love drama between Ryu Jun Yeol and Han So-hee reached its climax when Han So-hee posted a meme photo of a dog holding a knife, along with a sentence like a little Tam denial. Initially, this action received praise from fans, but everything suddenly changed when on the morning of March 16th, Han So-hee suddenly publicly confirmed her relationship with Ryu Jun Yeol and wrote a letter of apology to Hyori. In her letter, Han So-hee revealed that she and Ryu Jun Yeol only started dating in early 2023 after he broke up with Hyori. She said that rumors about their relationship only started spreading when they broke up, and that they met at Ryu Jun Yeol's photo exhibition through a mutual friend. Han So-hee also blamed herself for her uncontrollable behavior in the past and pledged to personally apologize to Hyori. This action of Han So-hee surprised many people and received positive reactions from the public. It is not only a new love story, but also a lesson about acceptance and personal responsibility in relationships. This love drama not only makes the public feel excited but also raises many questions about truth and trust in the entertainment industry. In one day, Han So-hee, who had previously remained strong in the holy war on social networks, was kicked off the team by Ryu Jun Yeol, her idol. The actress's latest statement has made everything she said before look unreliable. The act of teasing Hyori also became ridiculous when Han So-hee had to hastily delete her story on Instagram. Meanwhile, she became the subject of criticism from the online community, being called green tea and a liar. In a situation where both women became the center of concern and discussion, Ryu Jun Yeol, who had previously kept silent, finally had to react. His management company spoke up to confirm his dating relationship with Han So-hee, and threatened to sue those who spread baseless news and malicious comments. However, this does not lessen the criticism of Ryu Jun Yeol from netizens, who believe that he was cowardly and caused ambiguity in the two girls' feelings, hurting them. It can be seen that the controversy over his private life has seriously damaged Ryu Jun Yeol's image and reputation. Ryu Jun Yeol is not only a talented actor, but also a symbol of success regardless of appearance. Born in 1986, he started his acting career belatedly in 2012 at the age of 26, and although he encountered many difficulties with his normal appearance, he was able to prove his ability and gain trust. Responsibility from the audience, his role in Reply 1988 in 2015 brought Ryu Jun Yeol to new heights, not only thanks to his excellent acting, but also thanks to his performance as a symbol of success regardless of appearance. His success not only stopped on the small screen, but also expanded to movies with blockbusters such as The King, A Taxi Driver, Believer, and achieved many important awards. However, Ryu Jun Yeol's image was affected when his real estate speculation behavior was exposed by establishing a private company and buying and selling real estate with large profits. His agency responded but failed to convince the public, and he faced criticism and negative reactions from the community. In addition, Ryu Jun Yeol's romantic relationship also attracted public attention and controversy, especially after breaking up with his ex-girlfriend Hyori and starting dating rumors with Han So-hee. Both women became the center of interest and discussion, and Ryu Jun Yeol eventually confirmed his relationship with Han So-hee, but this also caused him to face more criticism from community network. In short, Ryu Jun Yeol's life and career have witnessed both brilliant successes and turbulences, from popularity in his acting career to issues related to his private life. This is a testament to the fact that despite their talent and success, stars also have to face pressure and criticism from the public.